Nice to meet you. My name is Martha, and yes, it's really true. You are by far the most attractive guy I've ever even dated. And I hope that we can soon become acquainted. I don't really know why I am single. It doesn't seem to make much sense to me. Gosh, your eyes, they really seem to twinkle. Yes, no, you're right, I'll keep telling you about me. Well, I just want what you want, a normal, happy life. All I need's a man who'll let me be his loving wife. And there is one extra thing I kind of need. If our future marriage can proceed. And though it makes me anxious, I need to practice frankness. It really means an awful lot to me. I want to live in a yurt. A yurt's a tent, but it's a pretty cool tent. Let me vent the extent I want to live in a yurt. It's sort of like a big Mongolian hut. And guess what? I feel it in my gut. The yurt life's just for me. Now it's your turn, tell me about you. What is it exactly that you do? And on having kids, what is your view? Sorry, my bad, it's just what you do to me. Cause I just want what you want, a normal happy life. With 7 kids and a cow for luck and a veggie patch and a couple of ducks and...
Hello? Oh, hey, Martha, I've actually got to go. It's an emergency appointment thing.
Okay, well, I'll text you and maybe we could... Who'd want to live in a yurt? A little wooden lattice felt covered room. Don't assume all the gloom. I'll find a man for my yurt. A perfect forest, woodland, haven, oasis. And how could he resist this? The yurt life and, well, me. It's not a thing of compromise. The yurt life is for me. The one last thing I really need is a man.